Okay, I want to show you the new emulation feature in Chrome DevTools. It's great for understanding how your content's going to look across different devices. So I'm going to start here on the Wikipedia site, and you can see when I resize the site down that it doesn't scale well. I don't get any sense of how this site would play out if I were viewing it on a phone, for example. So if I open up DevTools and bring up the console using the escape key on the keyboard, and you can also use this icon up here, you'll see that there's a new tab called Emulation. Now, there are lots of really interesting things inside of here, like screen resolution, device pixel ratio, user agent strings, and other fun stuff like geolocation. Now, emulation is going to let me set all of these things individually and have total control over how Chrome's going to present itself to any given site. But to make life a little bit easier, we've also included a bunch of device presets. So I'm going to go ahead and choose the Nexus 4 here. Now, that sets a bunch of these features on, which you can see now have this blue check next to them. Because the Wikipedia site actually serves different content to mobile devices, I'm going to need to refresh the page. And now you'll see that we're serving the mobile site. Now, we've done a bunch of work to make sure that the emulation behaves as close to reality as possible. And one of the things you're going to notice is that my cursor has turned into this dot. And that's because we're emulating touch, including proper touch events. So if I hold shift and click drag, you'll see that I'm also able to mimic pinch to zoom. This whole experience is far better than simply spoofing the user agent string. You can really start to get a sense of how your project's going to react for any given device. I also want to show you this demo to give you a bit more detail on device pixel ratio. You'll see that my desktop has a device pixel ratio of 1, and if we take a peek at the source file, you'll see that we're using the image set to choose the most appropriate image. Right now, that's the 1x image. If I turn on emulation inside of DevTools and set the device pixel ratio to 2, you'll see that we're now serving the 2x image. This is super useful when you're looking to test serving the right assets based on device pixel ratio, whether you have access to a high DPI device or not. So that's just the taste of emulating mobile devices. Please take a look around, use it in your workflow, and head to devtools.chrome.com to learn more.